Hey, fucker.
Oh, hi, sweetheart.
Hey, fucker.
Yeah, don't worry. Well, no, that's the point. Jet washes have pumps in them that basically what happens is it stores the water into its own tank, which is then fed from a tap, and it creates its own pressure through the pump, excelling it. Say again. Well, yeah, but invariably you do start with a full tank, but yeah, of course.
What are you guys doing?
Just waiting for everybody to get back together for a game.
Yeah, I think we'll be able to pull them.
Oh, I've got a viewer. Hello, viewer.
Hi.
Oh, is that you, is it?
Fuck no!
Somebody's watching me.
Fuck, I've just realised what the problem was. That was used to be snow form, but it wasn't forming like it's supposed to.
Right.
That tap, it's not very powerful, that tap in the kitchen. It's got like a filter on it.
Usually taps don't come with filters, they're fitted after. Try and, there might be an end piece that comes off.
Yeah, it's got, yeah. But inside of it, it's got like a pop-up filter, but it's restricted.
Right. You can always turn the mains up if you've got any more headroom. So, you stop tap.
Why are you watching Hair Hacks? Full hair.
You're losing your hair there, Dave.
He's watching how do hair videos on YouTube. You are. I've just watched them all.
He's on a YouTube marathon, ain't you, mate? Watching all the girly stuff.
No, it's not.
Look up.
Ah, he's making Andy dandruff shampoo.
Cock enlargement cream. Yeah, no, of course it is, but it won't be restricted massively. I mean, our flow's fucking huge, it's massive. We've got a really fast flow.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay. I suppose if you're in a newer neighbourhood, so to speak.
I'm not looking. Where are your mains comes into your house?
My god, you talk a lot. Nothing. I didn't say anything. What's up?
The sky.
Haggard.
Haggard.
Sure, whatever.
In the street there, there should be a master turn off thing.
Yeah, usually you've got every house has a stop tap, and then you'll have one that supplies like a so many houses, because it's exactly the same as your hose. If you put too much pressure onto too many houses, it just bursts somewhere regularly. So they supply multiple sets of houses, if you like, the water. But as I say, generally the flow on the locality is pretty good. As I say, I mean we got a huge. I'd say huge, it's nowhere near as big as Monty's, if you've seen pictures of it, it's the lad that comes in. But it was kind of like a big kid's paddling pool, but deep enough for an adult to sit in it. You know. And we used to fill that up in like an hour. No problem at all. But Christ, I did read it out there, so Must have been something like 800 litres or something stupid.
I think I might test it later. I'll fill up a bottle with the filter off. See how fast it fills up. Fill it off.
Mm. If you're bored, why not?
Yeah, why not? Man.
Did I buy the new Call of Duty? The Infinite Warfare.
Infaggot. What was that? Infaggot Warfare?
What?
Infaggot Warfare. Not my, like I said, I'll play with you, but nobody else has got it. I've looked on my friends list and there's literally four people on, like, I don't know how many friends are on my Steam.
If anyone else wants it, or has it.
Go for it then.
Should I buy a game? Should I buy something for the PC? I don't know.
Alright.
Is Paul not back in?
I don't know. Tunnel?
Be 2 minutes.
He's got kids, dude.
Okay, I'm back. I'm ready. Let's go.
That's Rogie Bogey.
No.
Yo. Yo.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, you?
I think that was just him saying hello to someone, not Paul.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm so confused all the time anyways, it doesn't really matter.
Hello, Dave.
The dad joke. I'm not even a dad.
What?
Oh, what
is
his first game before?
Yeah, I know. Lucky B. I haven't won one yet.
Oh.
But funnily enough, it was without all of us.
I know.
Were you questioning whether he did or the fact that he's due calamities with us?
User disconnected from your channel.
It showed up on my career now, so I can screenshot that for you if you don't.
I've never won a solo though.
No, I've got to admit, I do play quite a lot of solos, and I've come in second, third, fourth many times, but I haven't got a chicken dinner in either solo or squad.
Oh.
Fuck you.
You've got more like, two of them, right?
Yeah, he's
I've got like 5 or 6.
What? 5 or 6 squad dinners.
Yeah.
Fair play. Cowbag.
Yeah, girl power.
Yeah, I haven't looked, but I bet she's got a lot more hours on the game than I have.
To be fair though, Dave's played on it quite a lot before he got it.
Yeah.
Even if I have Yaz's or Dave's hours, I'm not sure I'd get much better than this.
It's one of them you do. I'll tell you what helped me is watching a few YouTube videos on some of the more popular guys doing little tip videos and stuff. I think most of the trick is having all your buttons set up right. Helps massively.
Oh shit, there's 3 people on this roof.
There's so many people here, man. Holy shit.
It's okay.
Get off my land!
I'll take the left-hand side, you do the right.
You just went on the right?
I mean, yeah.
Ooh, level 2 bestia. Oh, quite as well. What are we out of there?
I'm coming in here, I need a gun.
No guns in here.
Yep. Back it. When did the
level 1 bag here. It's a pistol.
I just found it.
Yeah, me too. Gotta love the
And a pan, and it hit four times.
Oh, I'm jealous. She's got a pan.
Oh.
What have you found?
PSS.
Nice.
Oh, you fucker. A swap.
I'm gonna speak Spanish.
Got it four times.
Love her.
That's nice.
Oh,
I'm a pair of fuckers. Still on the fucking. What is this shit? Hollow. Somewhere near Foley.
I'm around somewhere.
Excellent.
Who's that? Is that you?
Diamonds.
No, none of us.
Diamonds, Barney.
It's in the north.
That sounded
north.
Like it was in my building. What?
Someone down next to our building, no?
Sounds like someone's in our building.
Buildings next door can sound like it's the same building. The sound is one of their big weaknesses with this game.
Oh! Fucking shit. Someone else.
Yeah.
You guys alive here? Cool.
Yep.
Oh, you took the other gun as well?
Yeah.
Fucking shithead.
On these. Got him. Hey.
Who's getting kills?
Yes.
Okay, I'll
strip this house already.
Fairly equipped. Got two AKMs.
And you've right looted now. The whole house, have you?
Yeah, I've left you.
Cool. Hey.
Oh. I need a better gun.
Time to go, Dave's in trouble.
Go get Dave.
Oh, let's keep get that ammo off you.
One ammo.
762.
Did you kill him, Dave?
Follow me.
Hello.
Oh, you're injured. I assume you were being attacked.
Oh, it was years ago, then.
Oh, okay.
Such a smarmy attitude.
Yeah.
Ooh, love a five vest. Do you know what? After playing first person yesterday, I think I might actually prefer it.
M16,
me too.
Like I said, just flick between the two.
M16.
Get it on your mouse and flick between them.
It's back in the red zone again. Can't run. A hint.
Anybody got 5.56 that you can spare?
I just dropped some of my rooms.
Yeah, I've grabbed it, sorry. Kinda needed it myself. Is that bad? What's better, a compensator or a flash hider? Compensator, anyway.
Compensator.
Yeah, I haven't found a 4x scope in about 10 games.
I just dropped it. Oh well, I need a better gun than this.
What you got?
An ump.
Oh, yeah. Ump's a great gun.
I know, just, the range isn't that big on it though, is it?
Well, exactly.
Just kind of putting my scope to waste.
Yeah, I'll wait up.
Could be dead soon. Let's go get him.
Trying to survive, man. I just need some better shit.
To be fair, usually this place is full of guys, so just stay awake.
I can hear someone's like feet just slapping off the floor.
There's a kill box.
Yeah, it's Dave, okay. He's got his bloody brogues on though, isn't he?
Yeah.
It's an Uzi in here with loads of 9mm if anybody needs it.
I take the name off. Where are you? Upstairs?
Yeah. SR compensator here as well. That's over here, dude, in this case.
Thank you.
Someone.
No. No. Oh. You do it with a sniper mark.
Do it the four times.
You got a sniper mark?
No, not at this point, I haven't.
Got a red dot?
No, I've just got a hollow.
Well, yeah, I'll have the hollow.
Get it?
No.
Oh, there it is, sorry. Nearly got away with it.
Who was a hollow?
Hey?
Oh, it's my phone.
Yeah, it dropped on the floor next to you.
Ooh.
What she found? Quick, rob her. She's got it all.
I've got the mask on now.
All of that from us.
Hey, look. Built for speed.
Yeah, because I've got it on the market.
Get off me land.
I think we might as well cap you.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
Pow, 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 pow. Nearly had you there.
No, you didn't.
I think we should cut, yeah.
Do the what?
I think we should go over there.
Okay.
People west.
Moving out there.
Gunshots north, gunshots west. West. Actually, might be on top of this hill. Yeah, they're on top of the hill. Still take them on the watch tower.
No, there's a guy on the roof. House? I just jumped off.
Oh yeah.
The gun didn't take so fucking long to reload.
Where is he?
Dead.
Are you? Stop taking everything!
Teamwork, Dave. Teamwork.
Yeah, that's fuck.
You took my gun, you took my ammo, you took my kill.
Statue here, so we've got a car when we need it. If
he's got a...
Level 2 helmets.
Helmets.
Hang on, where's my other gun? Where's my own phone?
I can use this.
Oh, you took...
I'll take it.
I pinched it.
What'd you?
Can you stop?
I'm
just trying to pick up ammo, but stuff keeps moving.
Where's these level 2s there, Paul?
I just picked one up off the table.
Fuck.
There's a 2. I'll show you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's got some 7.62 there.
Right.
Oh, this building, maybe. Yeah, there we go, right here. Right on me.
Nice one. Cheers, dude.
There's more stuff there if you know people want them. There's two medikits, two first aid kits, two pink colours. 6762.
There's one more, just
dropped
some more here.
There's an AK.
Cool.
AK,
150
ammo.
Car coming.
Oh, there's a extended mag here. Oh, it's a fucking SR. Alright.
I'm gonna go for this car.
The one in the garage?
The other ones, that's just two.
So there's one here. Oh, you're gonna pinch it.
No, man, I'm gonna kill them. They're on the roof. Roof red building, north. See him.
Yeah, he keeps poking his head out of the door. He's still in the house. Go to the house.
Fuck.
I just shot him in the fucking head.
Don't Jeez. Kill my dude. I need help.
He's just jumped out of the building.
No, I took one out from the floor. Oh, it's okay, he's died. Anybody got a health kit?
Yeah.
That's fine.
Sorry, one second, let me check. Yeah, I guess the manager is there.
Oh, I've just found... Oh, he's got five?
Okay, cool.
Well, there's more over here, if anybody wants.
Oh, shit. I've just took seven.
No, that's fine, take them. I'll get some from the other guy.
Oh, he's got a scar and an SKS. Do you want that instead?
Aha! I'm just about to take some of the ammo, though. Gonna take the scar, eh?
No, I've took the SKS.
Oh, okay. I'll have the scar then.
There's a mini there.
I'll have the scar, I think.
Nah, I've got more than enough. Oh shit, I don't have any ammo. Fuck.
Pull up.
I haven't got enough space. I've got loads of 5.56. Anyone wants any?
Yeah, I can take 5.56.
There's like 130 rounds here on the floor.
Thank you.
Oh shit, there's about 300 actually.
Yeah, I need a better bag. Is there a level 2 bag in there?
I need some more.
He's got a level 2 bag, yeah.
Where?
7.62.
Oh, yeah.
There's
okay,
more
cool.
7.62, yeah.
I need 5.56.
Oh, Lee, there's loads over here.
Oh yeah, there is bloody hell. Is there a bag? Oh yeah, there.
Want that panel? What the fuck? The fuck? The
fuck?
Oh no, man! Ooh! David, behave.
Yeah, David, behave.
What do you think you are?
Because you're sitting laughing? Doing on purpose?
What the fuck?
I am.
Clearly she is.
Have to move.
Shit, I've got 11 first aid kits
now. No, just keep them in case someone else needs them.
Who's took me bloody first aid kits?
Oh shit, me.
My god, woman, what are you like?
How many was it?
I can't remember, I think it was 4. Does that sound right?
Yeah, there's 4.
Cheers. Oh, fuck, I've just picked up a weapon instead of that.
I know, that's because every time I was picking stuff up, Dave was taking something up on her back.
How did you know it was me?
Because you were laughing when you were doing it.
I think because it probably usually is you.
Oh shit, this is the blue line.
Really? Yeah, no, I just said that.
Have we got a vehicle? Oh yeah, there. Go, go, go. Oh, whoa.
Watch out.
No, we're right next to the next one.
You getting in, Dave?
No.
Oh, that would go one foot.
Big time.
The area's really small.
Eh?
The area's only small.
What she said.
Lies! All lies!
Oh, lies!
Too spread out.
Just watching on that blue circle. They're not that spread out.